please. Ushi punch. Okay. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today Path to Nowhere just got an update. Basically the update is for a new event. Yep, the very first event actually in this game. And also a new character, which is Stargazer. So here in this event we can do these stories and stuff. Basically if we clear this we will get this item Voyage Mileage, and then we can use those items to buy things here including summon ticket. Yeah, I already bought 3 of this. The purchase limit is 3, and you can also buy the other stuffs. I think they are the upgrading material for Stargazer if somehow you able to get her. Here on the event we can actually try to use her here. Yep, 2 new characters actually. This one is A rank and this one is S rank. So about the skills, okay, basically the normal attack, and then this one is put a clone on target grid, and her clone basically has 30% of her HP and 100% of her attack damage, and it will deal 180% attack damage on certain period to enemies in 3-3 square around it. So yeah, it is actually quite strong, the damage. And if you look at here, the normal attack is only 98% of the attack. So it is kind of like the 100% attack damage here, kind of worth of 2 normal attacks. And it is AoE. We can put at most 2 of her clones in the map, which is kind of cool. And if the clone actually hit the same enemy multiple times in a short time, it will get damage increase, as you can see here. 5.5% more damage, and it can stack up to 5 times. Very good DPS for a boss, I think. But yeah, let's see about that. Okay, the last skill is when the clone disappeared, it will explode 277% of Stargazer's attack. Woo! Okay, looks cool. Okay, we can try her. We can get 30 hyper keeps from this stage. This way, I can also showcase how powerful she is. Okay, let's go, let's try. Let's put her here. Let's rifle on energy. Put the clone here. Let's rifle on energy again. And let's put another clone here. Okay. Okay, let this two pass. Okay, let's try to hit the boss. Explode here. Okay, there you go. Okay. Wow. The clones are so powerful, look at that AoE damage. Just so good. Woo! Okay, that's like one versus all. Okay, now let's try to summon her. I cannot do much actually because I only have 6,000 hyperkeep. And yeah, by the way, we actually got a lot of hyperkeeps from the maintenance compensation. Around 2,100 hyperkeeps. And then we get another one from the survey. 180 hyperkeeps, which is nice. The rate is the same, 2% as usual. If I get S rank character, it's going to be 50% chance to get Stargazer or to get the other S rank character. And for the A rank, it is 50% chance to get either Kawakawa, Iron, or An. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully, I can get her with just one multiple, please. Okay, I already got trolled multiple times in Nikkei, so this time, please. Path to Nowhere. Ushi. Ah, yellow, please. Where is. Ugh. No. One purple. Is it going to be the new character? Kawakawa? Kawakawa? Ruleka. Okay. The second multiple. Ushi punch. Come on, please. Really? On. Okay. The other A rank. Kawakawa? Not sure about how good Kawakawa is, but okay. I don't have that character yet, so. Pakasi, okay. Whew, already two multiples. Doesn't seem good. Oh, wait. It is not 3000 hypercube per 10 summon, but only 1800. Getting confused by playing so many gacha games. So yeah, basically I can do another 30 multiples. Yeah, 50 pulls at most. Okay. Ushi punch. Ushi punch. Okay, please. Yellow. It's about the time. Yellow. Yeah. Oh, yes. Okay. Only 2%, but in 3 multiples, I already got the S rank. Huh. Okay, here we go. Stargazer. Okay. Hamel is top tier healer, but I already have her, so that's not cool. And I got Kawakawa here. Ouch. The PT reset. Okay. So two more multiples, please. Ushi punch. Okay. Two yellows. Okay, Stargazer, I think. Okay, here we go. Okay, nice, nice. And the other one, who is it going to be? Something that I don't have yet, please. Come on. Come on. Okay, here we go. How is that possible? Really? Hamel is a troll. Yeah, I know. A lot of people are trying to get Hamel because of they don't have any decent healer. But somehow, I already got her 3 times. And just today, twice. Seriously. Okay. Shackle. Last for 3 seconds longer, okay. And then healing efficiency plus 5%. Ah, what the heck? Seriously. But okay, finally I got Stargazer. Where are you? There you go. Okay. And yeah, by the way, raising a new character in this game is kinda takes time. Yeah, I just raised my Nox yesterday to level 60, and somehow I able to raise my Irene and Summer to 55 and 57 from 50 if I'm not wrong. And now I have to raise my Stargazer. If you're asking, should you guys pull Stargazer? It is totally up to you since this is just the beginning of the game. Maybe what you need is actually just more variety of S rank characters. So other than just trying to get Stargazer, you can also try to aim to get another S rank character. Who knows, if you don't have Hamel yet, you may get Hamel in this gacha, like me just now. Okay, so yeah, that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye. Ushi punch.